Hi Lawrence!
Charlotte! Zegt hij. Leia!
Dennis!
Lola!
En today we doen de Top Corner Challenge!
Top Corner Challenge! Oké, explain it.
First, where is Paul and we don't do that?
This is Paul. This is Paul. Oh, nee. This is Paul. This is Paul. Paul and Paul are in a meeting.
And you might recognize me too from all the trick shots at Instagram. See, follow in the thing below.
Thanks. Joining us again in the video. So, if you haven't seen the other trick shots trick tutorial video, go check it out. But not now, because now we're doing this video. So don't check it out later.
Okay, thanks. great intro. So, thanks. Okay, so we're doing the Top Corner Challenge. As you can see, we have placed two sticks in the goal. Nice making stick. A nice corner in the top of the goal. And the challenge is to... how many balls? I don't know. We'll figure it out. But the challenge is to get the ball in the top.
Yep.
Let's go.
One ball.
One ball only.
Well, one ball, eh?
Yeah, I know. This is the top low corner.
How about these figures? It's through the ball.
I don't see you.
Yeah.
Ball?
Okay, Is dat een trucje van jullie?
Een postje.
Ja.
Wow!
Was dit niet raak?
Nee.
Te laat.
De goal.
This idiot! Shoots two balls to the other field!
Zo verongelijk! Oh, we zitten de hele tijd heel dichtbij!
Ja! Everyone's getting the balls. we have another, how you say it? Yeah, level up challenge, another challenge. Make it more difficult. So he's going to get the ball on our stick, keep it high, and then just, you know, the wokkel. We explained the wokkel a few times. Just hit it from the air, trying to hit the top bins. See if we are a little bit more lucky this time, because we can't let Lawrence win. That idiot.
Beat Lawrence.
I'm already showering. I'm showering.
Beat Lawrence.
I'm showering already.
Lawrence won the challenge, so we give him a big hand.
Yay! Thank you, Boo!
If you also want to do this challenge, tag us and show us how you do it. And tag our friends from street hockey, Seffi and Lola, and show us how you do it. And if you like this video, thumbs up. And we'll see you in our next video.
Bye-bye!